folks? What's good? Fred from NOE Bullies. We coming at you on this beautiful Monday morning over here in Florida. Plus 9 days old today. They looking healthy, strong. Need some wonderful pups, man. All seven still living. But what we doing this morning is it's called an early neurological stimulation. You know, it's five exercises that I'm gonna be doing to the pups today. I'm gonna be showing you guys. It's called a biosensor. You know, these five exercises opposed to cope with stress better problem solving, you know, than other puppies. You know, they're physically healthier. You know, it gives them higher cardio, and it gives a stronger immune system, you know, and it helps with heartbeats and adrenal glands. You know, the five exercises are tactical stimulation, you know, the three positions that we're gonna be doing is gonna be erect, down, and supine. And our fifth exercise is gonna be a thermal stimulation. You know, this is my first time doing these exercises on this litter. Actually, it's not. It's just my ninth day doing it. This is the first time I've actually incorporated this into my program. And we're gonna show you guys, you know, how I do it. And, you know, this is hopefully for a better litter in the future. You know, the studies from this, you know, it shows that dogs are just physically better from doing this. You know, you're stimulating them at a young age, and you know, it's helping the puppies get better for real life situations. You know, so we're just gonna jump right into it and go from there. So I'm gonna pick up the first one. This is a girl. This is the runt. So we're gonna start with the tactical stimulation part of it. You know, and all these exercises are done for 5 seconds. You know, like I said, and it just helps the puppies. You know, so this is what we're trying to do to better our litter. You know, here in the future, we're trying to do all the necessary precautions to get our dogs better. And, you know, it's just something that I want to have is better dogs for the future. You know, like this right here, this is a rag. You know, I put it I ran it in cold water. I wring it out, stuck it in the freezer for about 30 minutes. And then, you know, because that's the thermal stimulation part of it right there. You know, so we can continue. This is a female also. She's the second smallest female. You know, plus the use of this, you know, like I said, all these exercises are done in 3 to 5 seconds, one time a day. You know, between the 3 and 16 days older lives, you know, for the first 16 days, and that's it, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And pretty much what this thermal thing is, you know, it gets the pups to where you switch them from one condition to another condition real fast. And then also with them being on the thermal is it allows them to push their chest, push up off their feet, you know, to start working already those muscles at a young age. So that was, like I say, female number 2. We're gonna go with female number 3. This is the last female, the biggest female. She's one of the size of one of the boys. You know, they're hungry. I'm trying to do this exercise, you know, before I feed him, or before I let Xena feed him. I hope the audio you got to hear me. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that was the last female. Now we'll jump right into the males. We'll start it off with the smallest male, and we'll work our way up.
It's okay. Good boy.
This male right here, he kind of favors Denzel a little bit. Some of the pups off that Denzel done had, he favors him a little bit. Very good boy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's okay. It's okay. Good boy. They're a little antsy. Well, that's how they are. You know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know, sometimes they will try to move off this little pad, but it's all good. This boy right here, we do have quite a few tries in this litter. Denzel, he's a tri-carrier. Of course, Xena, she's a tri-carrier. You know, so the dogs, they got both genes, tri-carrier genes, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like I said, this is boy number 3. He's one of the big boys also. He has a nice huge head on him. I don't know if you guys can see him. He's a try also. Now these two, the last two boys, I got 3 boys, they're around about the same size, so I just pick them up, you know, and we'll go from there. Boy right here, I believe, I'm not sure if he's a try yet, but he does have markings of brindle markings, so this is a third boy right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, hope y'all enjoy this little educational video that I'm doing. You know, a little stimulation, you know, something that I've been doing for the past 9 days. You know, and I think it's having good success with it so far. This last puppy number 7, he's a try also. Busybody right here. You know, normally he's not moving this much. But like I said, they are hungry. And I'm doing this exercise before Xena comes in and feeds them. 3, 4, 5. I find the little sternal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that'll complete all the exercises for all 7 of the pups, you know, and that's what I do every day on these pups here, you know. Hope y'all like them. enjoy them. Remember, God's in control. I'll put up, I'll show you some of my boys. The boys right here. These are the boys right here. I don't know if you guys can see them, but there's all four of the boys right there. You know. They look good. Very healthy. You know, seven pups. You know, they short. They thick. Big heads. Nice bone. I can't be more pleased with what I got. So here go the females once again. Here are the females. You know, they look good too. Little busybodies, you know. But that's the females. This NOE production, this phase two. So, y'all subscribe, check back for more updates. You know, like, share. You know, like I say, I still have some pics available. Get at me, 352-427-6071. You know, call me or text me, and I'll get back with you as soon as I can. God's in control.